Do your thing, Carla J. Do your thing, Carla J. Do your thing. Do your thing.
Carla J here at Cowboys Dance Hall in San Antonio, Texas, with the one and only Fidel Maldonado. Just got out of the ring. It was a straight up brawl. Talk to us about your performance out there.
Great fight against a great fighter. I was just helping to catch him and stop it early.
That's right. Okay. So what happened when you, first got a little bit of a taste of his power? Because it seemed like he was kind of throwing some power shots out there. What were your thoughts about that when you first kind of got a gist of it?
Oh, well, he didn't have too much pop on his punch, so. And then I thought he was in a box, so that kind of threw me off. And once I adjusted to it, I started catching him and hurting him. That's when I finished it.
Was it kind of frustrating for you when he kept trying to tie you up in, all of those submissive holes? That's the only way to put it. I think he thought it was WWE for a minute. Was that kind of aggravating you just a little bit?
Kind of. He was coming in with his head, headbutting me a little and holding me, and the ref was telling me, so it kind of got me irritated. But I just kept fighting through it and came out the W.
What's next? What's next for Mr. Maldonado?
Whatever Golden Boy has me, Robert Diaz, my dad, my manager, Cameron, whatever they have for me, I'm ready to fight whoever.
Really? What do you think about December? Do you think that's too soon? Maybe the undercard, Adrian Broner, or maybe a couple of days prior to that?
Oh, no, that'll be fine. I'm always in the gym. I might take a day off, maybe two at most. But even then, I'm in the gym, working, helping out the amateurs, so I'm always in shape.
That's right. You stay ready so you don't have to get ready.
Yeah.
All right, if you would, shout your fans out. Talk to them. Tell them how they can stay in contact with you on social media.
Well, first of all, thank the sponsors, Med Systems, Buffalo Thunder, everybody, my team. All the fans can follow me at Atrisco Kid on Twitter, Fidel Maldonado Jr. on Facebook, Instagram at Atrisco Kid. You guys can follow me at all those. And thank you all for the support.
Right on. Carla J, Cowboy Dance Hall, San Antonio, Texas, Fidel Maldonado. Peace. This is Carla J.